There's no going to, there was no being a music teacher. I couldn't get a day job. I mean, you know, John? You have to hear those cats, that's it. I mean, that's the truth. So, see, Sun Ra, I didn't hear Sun Ra until late. Here's Sun Ra.
Thank you.
someone that I think of every time I sit down to play is Juma Santos. You know, I know that Juma took Numa to Africa, didn't he?
Yeah, to Ghana.
I mean, and I'll never forget the time at your house where he pulled out the bottle of whiskey and he laid some libation on the floor. And I said, don't throw that good liquor away. But Juma was a very inspiring person. He's a brilliant scholar, and he taught me how to count. So people said, what do you mean, you're a musician, you don't know how to count? Well, it's one thing to count when you're with a group of people, you go 1, 2, 3, 4. But when you're with musicians, it's never 1, 2, 3, 4. It's always like water. You know, if it's right, it's like water, it's alive and happening, you know. So in the middle of that, I played a piece by David Espor called,
Bliss tune.
You know, David, years ago, in 1980, he taught me this piece. Just the way I played it, this is the way he taught me.
Thank you.